Trust me, folks, IT isn't as glamorous as it looks. On my plate today, Susan is locked out of her budgeting software. Rachel needs admin permission to download a new app. And Bob from marketing spilled green juice on his computer again. I have to set up his new device so I know how I'll be spending my afternoon. Then I find out there's been another breach, probably through those unsupported apps the LA office has been using. Today's headache, brought to you by Shadow IT.